Some random cool ninja shit. Welcome back to Dr. Olso. Today I'm going to show you a way to get unlimited souls. Yes, everyone's doing it at the moment, and I think it's bad, in my opinion. I think you should enjoy the game as it is, and don't do any glitches like this, but anyway, if you want to do it, here's the way to do it. Just follow these steps. I suggest you change the keyboard settings to tab to open menu. And here it is. Good luck. Bye.